Well, we'll check on business news now. I'm going to go to Kelly Brothers for more. Good morning. How's markets look this Monday morning?
You know, it's funny the way momentum works. I mean, we had a very big day on Friday. The Dow up more than 200 points after an okay jobs report, kind of a Goldilocks jobs report, not too hot, not too cold. And we saw that momentum switch to Asia overnight with the Nikkei in Japan, which has been jumpy this year, up about 5%. Let's check the real-time numbers this morning because we're in positive territory as well. Dow Jones Industrial Average up 25 points. NASDAQ is up about 5. The S&P is up 2.5. Speaking of S&P, they have raised their rating on U.S. sovereign credit. Remember, we had that downgrade not that long ago. Well, now they've raised not necessarily the rating, but the outlook to stable from negative, which means they see more stability in terms of our overall economy and financial situation. Also, out of Silicon Valley, Google, it looks like they're spending about $1 billion to buy a company that makes a navigation and traffic application. This is a company called Waze. And Apple beginning their worldwide developers conference in the Bay Area as well. They're expected to unveil a streaming radio service, among other things. Guys, back to you.
All right, Kelly, appreciate it.